Yo! Welcome back to the Gary and Justin Vodka Shot Challenge. We're now in the Alps. Oh, it's a bit cold, so I'm going to wear the gloves.
I'm a man, I've got no gloves.
He's brave.
Just a little bit.
Well, we popped out with our mate, Shaky Steve.
I think what it is, I don't need layers. Plenty of vodka shots keep you warm.
Well, they do that.
I think that's what it is.
That's right answer, Gary, yeah. Obviously, I've not had enough.
No, you haven't.
But I know your plan, because your second flavour tonight that you've chosen is chili, so it'll warm you up inside, won't it?
See, there you go.
So that's why you're not wearing much.
So this is just a bit of a teaser for our Christmas special.
On Christmas Eve, yeah.
Because we went down to a tea next week. In a week's time, whatever it is.
Yeah, or we're extra. Gotta make the boys and girls wait.
I'm not counting down days yet. Because it's pointless.
Pointless, that's a BBC one.
Yes. If you want to send your answers in, that's fine.
Yep, answer on a postcard.
www.justinandgaryshotschallenge. Wherever it is.
If you want to win a prize with your answers, don't bother because you won't win one.
Oh no, there's got to be some prize in this.
Oh, there is. It's a vodka shot.
So far from that. Yeah. So we're only doing this a really small, but one time only. We're having a vodka shot without fail. So
just before we do it and shake your fucks off, if you watch us on Christmas Eve, it's gonna be any better. It's gonna be a better present than everybody's bought you because they've got it off Tinterweb.
Yeah.
They're not putting love into it like we do. We put love into this, don't we? You know.
Do we?
Of course we do.
Seriously?
Of course we do. Anyway, I'm getting a bit thirsty. You know?
Vodka shot time. We're doing it again.
Of course we're doing it again.
Here we go.
You've chosen chili. Well done, Gary. We need to, that'll do. Anyway, boys and girls, enjoy.
Enjoy.
And you might win one.
Yeah. No, that is fucking right.
You know what?
You'd
make a bad actress, wouldn't you?
No.
Anyway, we need to pop off anyway, because we're going skiing. So, au revoir.
And I'm going to get me St. Bernard with a little bottle of rum to come and get me.
Anyway.
And it's good night for me.
And it's good night for you.
I'll see you soon.